Sparky, I am famous.
Infamous more like,
boy.
Well, even if you are famous, Snarky, it would be polite to say hello. Oh.
Hello, fans. Is your old pal Darky here? The one you all really want to see?
Is that right, boys and girls?
Oh, shut up. Please say it, Sparky. It's me they've come to see. I'm like the wanted.
Yeah, you're wanted, all right. I've seen the posters. Narky, wanted for crimes against comedy.
Go! How very droll. How very witty. Look, can you just hurry up? I've got the builders in at my swanky lodge, and between you and me, they seem like a right bunch of cowboys.
Oh, my great Amos was a cowboy?
Oh, blimey, not another great uncle. How many of you got?
We're rabbits, Narky. We tend to have very large families.
Christmas must be a nightmare.
You have no idea. Oh. And goodness for boots, two for ones. Hey, let's take a look in the Imaginable.
Uh-oh, I feel a carrot-crunching cowboy story coming on. Ooh. Oh, I'm quite fancy riding a Gigi.
Giddy up! Faster, come on!
Yeah! Whoa! Wow! Wow!
Are you okay, Narky?
I'm alright! I've hurt me booty.
Boys and girls. Now, where were we? I know, the Imaginobox. The Imaginobox always has something for me to do and some wonderful stories to tell. Shall I tell you all about my great, great, great uncle, Sheriff Sparksville? He used to tell us stories about cowboys out on the prairie, trekking through the mountains and riding on the plains. With the wind rushing through his ears, riding from town to town. A life of mystery and intrigue, spirit and adventure. And chase those villainous bandits right out of town. Oh yeah. Nobody stood a chance against him. He really was the best in the West. Everybody knew when he was on the scene because they would hear his famous call. Hi-ho, Trigger! Let's go! Yeah!
trigger. Whoa! Easy there, boy! Easy now! Whoa. And I'm better known as Sheriff Sparksville!
Yay!
Hey, let me tell you my story. I rode out west in a cloud of dust, a rugged with action on my mind, looking for adventure or a bust, and pretty soon I'm gonna find a desperate town where the villain in control. Cowboy boots. The villains flee when I take chase. Then I move on, cause I've got no roots. I'm a man of mystery, a body without a name. That's me. Cleaning up the towns in the west. Well, that's my game.
Dolly Parton at all, Sparky. Sorry.
So, I haven't really seen your face around here before, stranger.
That's right, Mel. I'm kind of new in town. I've just been made the sheriff in these parts. I am Sheriff Sparksville. But you can call me Sparky.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
I hear there's been some trouble around here.
Where did you hear that?
I heard it on the Cowboys' favorite radio station, Rodeo 2.
Well, it used to be mighty quiet here in Buddytown, but just recently, a lot of folk have been noticing their pies going missing.
Is that so? What kind of pies are we talking about here, Missy?
Oh, you know, those good old pies just like Mama used to make. Rootin' tootin' pies with fruitin'.
That's a darn shame, Missy.
It sure is. Oh, and then there's my specialty, carrot pie.
What? Carrot pie?
And it's very hard to come by carrots out here in the wild, wild west. It can take forever to grow just a fistful.
Then whoever is committing this terrible crime must be brought to justice. My search for the culprit starts right now. Are there any villains out there, boys and girls? Is there?
Yeah.
Well, I did get a glimpse once. I saw a scary guy. Right into town on a big white horse. Run. No, wait, it was brown.
Okay.
He was no gentleman. He was not polite.
No,
he looked hungry and he took every pie inside. I saw the pie thief. Oh, yes, I did. He had a big old sparkling sweet tooth.
Just one?
I saw the pie thief from where I hid. He
are you?
I am Bandito Narki, the fastest hand in the West.
Okay,
And you are?
I'm Sheriff Sparksville! And I'm here to uphold law and honor around these parts.
So, well, you'd better get to work, Sheriff. I hear there's been some pie pilfering going on.
I'm on the case, Bandito Narki.
Oh, good.
Say, Bandito, that name of yours, that's not because you're a bandit now, is it?
What? Who? Me? No. It's because I am in a band. Yes, that's it. Yes, a Mexican mariachi band. Hey! Hey! Whoa! Hey! You may have heard of us. Juan Direccion?
Can't say I have.
You're lost.
Well, I must be on my way. This pie crime is not gonna solve itself.
You're leaving?
Well, there is much work to be done. I got me a pesky varmint to catch. I will return. But until that day, I'm out of here.
But, Sheriff Sparky, well, you've only just arrived in town. You can't leave now.
Miss Sparkle, the sheriff of these parts, I go where I am needed.
That's right. Don't stand in his way, love. That's the last thing he needs. Someone a bit needy. Someone a bit, clingy. That's enough to make anyone run for the hills.
Oh, is that so?
Not at all, Sparkle. I will return, and I'll bring you your fistful of carrots. Carrot pie will soon be back on the menu. Goodbye, miss. Sir. So long, partners. Now, boys and girls, you take real care of Cowgirl Sparkle. You hear?
Yeah.
Yeah. And everyone give me a yee-haw.
Yee-haw.
Yee-haw!
Yee-haw!
Oh, he's gone. What a shame. Actually, between you and me, I don't even think there's a real horse. It looks a bit, wooden. I reckon he just skips around everywhere, bashing two halves of a coconut shell together. Clip-clop, clip-clop, clip-clop. Anyway, I doubt you'll ever see him again.
Sheriff Sparky will be back, just like he said.
Whatever.
Ma, you do look awfully familiar, Mr. Bandito.
I think you may have seen me on the TV in my band, perhaps.
Maybe. Oh, well, until he returns, the boys and girls will help me make sure that rotten pie thief doesn't strike again. Won't you, boys and girls?
Yeah!
Oh, yes. I'm sure they will. Because that would be terrible.
It would! Especially as I've just made this delicious blueberry pie this afternoon.
What? Did you say a blueberry pie? Did you say blueberry pie?
Yes, that's right. Here it is.
Oh, and who might you have made that pie for? Anyone in particular?
Well, I made it for the good folk of Bunnytown to replace the pies that fiendish pie thief has stolen. But I'm gonna save an extra large slice for Sheriff Sparky for when he returns.
Oh, not that sausage-brained fool. You know, he reminds me a bit of that pie.
Why? Because he's hot and tasty and everyone wants a piece of him.
No. It is because he's flaky on top, crusty underneath, and like all of the pies around here, you will never see him again. Gone. Kapoosh.
How rude, Bandito Narky. He will be back. But until then, boys and girls, I'm just gonna put this pie over here. Now, if you see anyone go anywhere near that pie or try taking it away, you must warn me immediately. Can you do that?
Yeah!
We can't! Now, I know that Sheriff Sparky will return, and I just know
Sparky!
I didn't do nothing wrong. I am just trying to keep an eye out for that pesky pie. I practice my Mexican
background. Oh, I know you are, Bandito Narky. I can only apologize.
It's okay. It's not you. It is these horrible children. But if you have any influence at all for making that pie, would you mind making me a blueberry smoothie?
Oh, of course I'll make you a blueberry smoothie, Narky. You just wait there, and I'll be back shortly. See you in a moment, gang.
Bye.
Thank you. Gracias. She's gone. That carrot-crunching cretin is gone, and left me here all alone with this delicious blueberry pie.
Bye.
Lucky at your villainous service. Come and have a go with you since you're hard enough. It's just you, me, and that pie. You like my mustache? No, it is not Movember. I'm just trying to get a better one than your granny. Cause I'm a B-A-N-D-I-T. Gonna steal that pie and I'm the guy you all wanna be. I'm so darn hardcore. I'm a bandito for life. Sure. Wally!